You've been invited into our home, into our heart. Trust in the path and you'll find the answers you seek. Even those who fight against us seek salvation. You're proof of that. We all need guidance in times like these.
So we must be strong. We must be vigilant.
Now you'll see. Now you'll truly understand.
Because those on the outside will see what we have built here together in our new Eden. Love. And they will come, and they will try to take from us all that we have built. You judge me, you judge us, the things that we have done. People say that I'm crazy, but when you wake up in the morning, you look at the same news that I do.
This is the world? This is the world we built for our children? Communities being torn apart? Walls being erected because leaders are too impotent to act? Bullies are too adult to lead righteously?
Is weak and vulnerable,
and we are hurtling towards our destruction, and no one is willing to do anything about it. I can see that. You can see. But we are not crazy.
So what are we supposed to do? We just sit back and await the inevitable? Claimed to be a perfect man. But I saw what was coming and I chose to act, to lead, because society is broken. And the only way forward is to go back to the way things once were. Innocent and pure, so safe and protected in our garden. I can save you.
Scare the shit out of us.
Hey, Sheriff. A couple didn't make it back. Boys said...
Anybody grab Burke?
Brady, supposedly, but...
Well, where the hell's Grady?
Ah, Jesus. Now, you just relax. Lie back. I'll see you in the morning.
You come out of the bliss too fast. Shit's liable to scramble your fucking brains.
Virgil.
Angel's treating this place like a goddamn campaign office.
University types. Think they have the monopoly on know-how. Well, I think they need to manage the MacGyver, and I've seen the fine folks of Hope County pull on.
I thought we lost you to that Bliss, Deputy. Thank God for that sheriff of yours. See what you can do to help these folks out.
Hey, girl. You hanging in there, hon?
Ah, Deputy. How you keeping? Deputy, I need to ask you something. You ever heard of a fella by the name of Feeney? He was a pharmacist in town. A lot of people looked up to him. Thought he was a pillar of the community, but, truth is, he was nothing but a dope pusher. Feeney's with the cult now. Helped him create this Bliss. Word is, he's up at Jessup Conservatory. It was a beautiful atrium back before, well, before. Now Feeney's using it to grow his poison. Nothing but fields of those awful flowers. So I was thinking, if you happen to head over there and burn them flowers, well, I bet Feeney'd come running over in a panic.
I really don't think he'd wander off like here. Smart work at the jail, Deputy.
Never can have enough ammo.
We kept our home base, thanks to you.
Supplies are running low. We gotta stock up while we can. Boy, sure wish I'd grabbed them corn remover pads when I had the chance.
Your hard work's getting noticed, Deputy.
Preppers are glad deep down that they finally have a good reason to hole up in the bunkers.
I really don't think Charles should wander off like he does.
Bet you never saw this coming.
Thank you. On my way.
You are my destiny. When you hold my hand, I understand.
If we hit a Peggy roadblock, be careful.
That you do, you're my dream.
That the mist won't affect people here is a good thing. Still breathing. We're waiting a long time for this.
Hey, Jess.
How you going?
Not today, fuckwad.
Act in the militia, please.
code. I'll do the rest.
Nice to take a breather. Yes, you got that? He's looking at you.
I would like to apologize to the members of Eden's Gate, specifically to the father, Joseph Seed. We were wrong to come here. We meant no offense. The actions at the church were the result of
I'll do the rest.
Nice to take a breather. Yes, you got that? He's looking at you.
Shit is tight.
Thank you. father's gonna be pissed we messed with his fucking grub.
You think things are gonna actually get better, or is this just how it is?
Are you sure you wanna do this?
One painful day after...
These flowers bring hope.
And say I don't
you
agree.
You bring destruction. I never imagined Eden Gate was capable of something like this.
Thank you.
your ankle.
I gotta tell you something.
Think you can stop this? Eden's Gate is bigger than...
Wow, Deputy, you got him. No more Feeny, no more drug chemistry. We're getting rid of that Bliss. Ain't that something? I'm proud of you, Deputy. I think my boy would be proud, too.
Trying. I keep shooting them down.
If we hit a Peggy roadblock, be careful. Jess, you got family? Who's looking after you?
Me, myself, and I.
That's fine. But when this all shakes out, my door's open.
Sure.
Jess, have you ever thought of joining the forces?
The army? Nah. I don't like being false.
are they gonna do with us? Seriously.
What's up?
Whoa, fuck!
The sitter's down there!
I can't die!
Help me!
Please, someone help me!
Hey, dude.
I have come that they may
making
have
a move.
Safety's off.
I'm here.
You
help!
Gun it.
Hope you drive better than you shoot. That was a joke. Working on my people skills.
I'll do the rest.